Hello students of class 3, I welcome you all to the first video of the topic demonstratives. Children, demonstratives are words such as this and that used to indicate which entities or specific things are being referred to and to distinguish those entities from others. Demonstrate means to show or to prove. Let's know what demonstratives are. Children, this, these, that, those words are demonstratives. We use this when the thing is near the speaker, and this is used for singular verb, singular thing, and that is near to the speaker. And these are used for plural thing that are near to the speaker. That's why I have written here near. We use this and these. For singular we use this, and for plural we use these. And if the thing is far from the speaker, far means dur, we use that for singular thing and those for plural things. So, demonstratives, this word is made from demonstrate. Demonstrate means to show, to prove. Let's pay attention to the spelling first. Demonstratives. You will revise and you will repeat this spelling 4 times, and then only it will be registered in your mind forever. Demonstratives words is made from, demonstrative is made from demonstrate. Alright children, let's do warm up exercise. Fill in the blanks with this, that, these or those. Alright. Again, the warm-up exercise in quotation marks. That is my balloon. Okay, you have to learn the spelling of balloon. B-A-L-L-O-N. Okay. Those are my balloons because they seem to be far from you. This is my pencil. Those are my toys. Toys seem to be far from you. आपसे दूर लग रहे हैं, इसलिए I have written those here. This is my toy engine. This is singular engine, one engine. That's why I have written this here. That's all for this video. Thank you.